Aristeu Borges de Aguiar, Wikipedia article audio. Aristeu Borges de Aguiar was a Brazilian lawyer, teacher and politician. He graduated in laws in Rio de Janeiro in 1915 and worked in Vitoria as a public law attorney. In 1919, he began working as a teacher of world's history and Brazilian history at the school gymnasium of Espírito Santo. In 1924, by invitation of the governor Florentino Avidus, he occupied the functions of State Secretary for Education, for a brief time. In 1928, he was elected the 18th president of the state of Espírito Santo. It was in the time of his term as governor that the Wall Street's crisis took place, which especially affected Espírito Santo's economy, mostly dependent on the monoculture of the coffee back in the days. Aristeu de Aguiar supported Jalio Prestes as candidate for the presidency of Brazil in the elections of March 1930. In spite those elections were actually won by Jalio Prestes, the loser candidate, Getúlio Vargas, alleging electoral fraud, launched a national rebellion in order to take the office as president of Brazil by force. Since Aristeu de Aguiar was a supporter of Jalio Prestes, he abandoned the govern of Espírito Santo due to the invasion of the state by the troops of the Colonel Otávio Campos do Amaral, supporter of Vargas' rebellion. Aguiar escaped to Portugal on board of the Italian cargo ship Atlanta. As his legal successor, the vice-governor Joaquim Teixeira de Mesquita, ran away as well. The president of Brazil, Washington Luiz, appointed the legalist Colonel José Armando Ribeiro de Paula as a provisional governor for the state.